Hello everyone, Kirky here. Don't know why I said that so weird, but that's just fine. We're playing Fortnite for the third time. Hopefully I'll do a little better this time. I'm going to start by getting out of the way first off. And while I get out of the way, I'm going to say I have been practicing a little bit. Just a little. About 4 or 5 rounds. Yay! Not much practice, I know, but while this starts off, we're just going to start off with a solo because I'm forever alone. I have no friends that will play the game with me. It makes me sad. I'm antisocial, okay? That's what we'll say. But yeah, I've been practicing a little bit. As you can see, I am up to a whopping level 5, whatever that even means. I do want to prove to you guys that I've done decent in this game at the very least. So on my first match out of the few that I played while practicing, I finished 5th, I think. 5th or 6th. 5th or 6th. And the proof of it is over on Instagram. So if you check my Instagram, @Kirky, link's actually in the description down below as well. But if you check over there, you can see my death screen, me spectating someone after I died, and it shows I placed 5th or 6th. So that's nice. That got me a little more motivated to actually... Why can you not go off here? That got me a little more motivated to play. So we're going to see how things go. We'll see if we can break... I'm not going to be that optimistic and expect to get in the top 5 or whatever again. But if we can break the top 25 this time around, that'll be a success. And if I can't do it... I hear my dog back there scratching. But if I can't do it, then I will have to face a challenge. What that challenge is yet, I'm not sure. But I'm thinking it might have something to do with apple cider vinegar. Which sucks because... I'm locked in this area with my green screen. Like, I literally can't get out of here without tearing the green screen down. So to do the punishment at the end, it's going to be a little hard. But that's only if we don't get in the top 25. So I'll be trying hard today. Absolutely hate this taste of apple cider vinegar. And it's not just going to be a normal taste of apple cider vinegar either. It is going to be a straight up shot of apple cider vinegar. Not diluted in water. Not just a little tiny touch to my tongue. Like a regular size shot. I don't have a shot glass, so I'll have to estimate it a little bit. But I've tasted it. She's rough. Let's get going. I don't know where we're going to go yet, but hopefully we can get somewhere that we don't die instantly. I'm thinking that tree line right there. I should really learn the map. Haven't played this enough to learn the map. Alright, maybe I should have pulled that a little early. I will just go down here instead. Storm forming 1 minute, that's just fine. Sucks that we're 3 minutes in and just getting started. I should have cut that stuff out as we was going, but I was rambling, ranting, raving. I see a shotgun, so that can be helpful. Pick that stuff up really quick. See if there's anything in here. Tactical shotgun, that's even better. And while we're in here, actually, let's start gathering some materials. I've actually learned to do a little bit of building since we last played as well. Can't break the boxes down for anything. Good to know. Okay, so hopefully we will not get caught too quick. That's my biggest worry right now, if I'm to be honest. Not hearing or seeing any treasure chests, I've learned to become a little more observant. For this game, I've got to turn my audio up so I can hear stuff a little more. I hear people around. I run off there. Just be on the safe side. I heard shooting and it may have been toward me and I didn't want to chance it. Okay, storm eyes shrink in 3 minutes. We got plenty of time. We're inside the circle already by the looks of things. So we don't have to worry too much. Can I break you down over here on 1? I can. That's for some bricks. Dusty Depot is the area we're in right now by the looks of things. See, one reason I'll take it. I'm not going to be happy about it. Stick on the... It gives us something to shoot at a distance at the very least. But the big reason I don't play this game as much as a lot of other people do, it's not because I'm not good at it. It's just really hard to vamp and keep things interesting. So right here I need on cue. Thank you. And I need the flooring. Flooring. Maybe I don't. I've never actually tested the ramps to see if I can ramp up. Good, I can. And I put that in the wrong spot. That's fine. Then we'll put another one right there. How do people do that? How do people do that? Oh, well, doesn't matter. I can get up here anyway. Tactical submachine gun. Yes, please. We got some explosives. So now... No, I want on 6, not 5. Now we have something... I don't even know what this is. I don't think I've seen the gun. Already full of ammo. That's good. So we still haven't really moved around all that much. I'm going to grab these back up. Actually, can I tear these down? This would be the ideal thing right now. So here's one of my big issues with this game. It's, yeah, trying to keep your eyes open for the surroundings. I saw that guy there. I'm not quick at shifting between weapons like a lot of people are. So we don't know where that guy went. Oh no, they have a shield. Oh my god, this thing, I'm all over the place. 41st, didn't make it 25 just yet. I don't know why, every time I play this game, the sensitivity is all over the place again. I had it turned so I could make, you know, minute adjustments. I was aiming there and it was just all over the place with little scribble scrabbles like that. Well, in any case, we're going to see you guys in the next match. So this time I'm going to be completely secluded. This is not going to end up being a good spot. My god. I think a couple people's already died. They killed themselves. Get in here. Okay, so we've got wood. Great. Great. Great way to start. A bunch of wood and nothing else. That's going to get us far. So after I get a couple more pieces broke off here. Not sure how that's even standing at this point. But we'll slide down here and hope we don't get seen. One, because I dropped with about 4 other people. But more importantly, we'll hope we can find a gun. Found some ammo. There's a gun. Got ourselves a revolver. Don't know why I started talking like this. Makes no... Small shield potion. Yes, please. So I've learned. These do not, like, wear out over time. So use them as soon as you get them. 25... 50. Ah, can't use any more than 2 of them. Okay, I'm going to use this junk here. I'm inside the circle. It's almost impossible not to be inside the circle in this game, I've noticed. Okay, so I can't help but wonder, is there anything up? I hear a chest, probably straight above us. So I need Q, and we will see if it's, yes it is. Perfect. See, like I said, I'm learning a little bit. E. Ooh, a purple gun. Hand cannon. We've got to grab all the crap that fell. Where'd it fall? Did it fall right on down through? I'm pretty sure I didn't pick it all up. Oh, here it is. It slid all the way down through. Okay. So, this is a funky thing. This is a thing that's funky. So can I break chest? I've always wondered that and haven't actually tested it. Oh no, this is not going to break the chest at all. It's going to break the floor out. No, it broke the chest. Okay. Really wasn't expecting that, to be honest. So I could hunker down here and hope for the best, but what's the fun in that? I want on this. I don't know what the difference of the rarity of the guns are. Here's how I need my sensitivity. I need minute movements with big strokes with shooters. I'm a little screwed when it comes to like this because it's still extremely sensitive even with it turned way down. This does not have many bullets to it. So we're going to take this cautiously. We're going to take this quietly. We're going to try to play this safe because I really don't want to drink apple cider vinegar. It hurts. It really hurts and it's really horrible tasting. I think that more than anything. This is the best motivator I could think of. Do good or be punished. So we will... grab some of that. Shotgun's good up close. I think I see something in there. I see something up on top of that truck too. So I might I hit one instead of Q. Might build our way up to that. Okay, so I wasn't sure if you could do that, but ammo is always good. Okay, the only bad thing is leaving that behind lets people know I'm here. Or unless people know someone's here. They don't know it's me, obviously. Tactical submachine gun. So that's an extra... Someone's been here. Wait. If someone's been here, why'd they not pick that weapon up? I don't understand that one. I'm not going to doubt it or complain by any means. But I don't understand it all the same. They could still be around here somewhere, so I'm going to try to play this a little cautious. See. I wonder how wide this spreads. Haven't played enough to know yet, guys. Okay, so we'll grab the tactical shot. Aww. It replaces what's in your hand. Okay, so we'll put tactical shotgun over that. Like I said, still learning. I've only played a few games of this. That was like a week ago. Well, more like 3 days ago. And it was those 3 days. I played those five rounds in like half an hour. And it made me realize why I don't like games like this. Because what's the... Wait, is there going to be a drop here? I have Storm Shrink. Where am I in this anyway? Okay, we're still pretty good. I'm going to set right around here because I'm curious what that is. And I'm cautious of what it is because I'm not sure if it's something someone's put out there. Or whether it's going to be something dropping in. And I'm sure if other people see it, they're going to come here too. So that could get a little hairy, get a little dicey. This is the only way I survive in a game like this, by the way. I have to just hide every time, all the time. I'm going to break a couple of things out here while we wait so I can get a little bit of steel. Not sure how all the mechanics like that work yet. As far as building goes, I grab various materials, but I don't know how to switch through them or whether it's automatic that it switches through them or how it all works. Don't want to break all that out because it's support on the backside right now. I will wear this down a little bit though for the metal. Okay, so we're going to go back out this way. Yes, there is something here. Something dropped here. What is it? Are there other people around? Did I just get extremely lucky and no one saw this? I'm going to get picked off as soon as I get to it, I can guarantee you. Search? Yes. Hand cannon, legendary. We will swap that out. Actually, let's swap it out for that. Grab that. Ooh, what's that? Damage trap. Okay, so we're gonna do that and swap you out with that. Oh my god, there's just so much stuff. So much stuff. I don't think I need two hand cannons though, so okay, that was good. The only bad thing is it came to my hand. In my hands, all these legendary weapons and stuff aren't as useful as they are to someone else. But that's a good thing, because it means I have it and they can't. Ha! Alright, so for now, since I don't see anyone around, top 32, I should probably just held back in place. But I think I'm going to continue on for now. Move on to the next landmark. We're down to 31. Come on, get down to the top 25 and I'll be happy. Still not seeing anyone, so that's a good sign for me. But this is, I've mentioned this in past videos. This is my big issue with these games. It's either jump in, die quick for me, or run around facing no one. And it's not fun. I could hide in here. This makes good cover. No one would even know I'm here. Wow, I'm right on the edge of the storm, too. Okay. So I'm going to see if I can use one of these. I can, so now I have full shield. My god, that took forever to fill up. That 5 seconds is a long freaking 5 seconds. So the first person that comes through there, I am popping them. They'll probably not come through there because this is on the edge of the shield. Ah, crap. Okay, on the edge of the storm, I should say, not the edge of the shield. No one's going to be coming from out that way. So you know what? We're one away from the top 25, so I think I'm going to chance it. Going to risk it for the biscuit. I don't know what you win in this if you get first. With PUBG, it's chicken dinner, and the best I've ever done in that's been top 3. I've hardly played it, guys. Whenever I get like that, it's extreme luck. Just much like you're seeing here, I'm not finding anyone. So, I get lucky like that. In a game like this, the only reason I got in the top 5 or 6 was because, much like this round, I'm not finding anyone. Which is funny, the map is incredibly small in this, and you still don't run across people as often as you think you would. I saw a big ramp up there. So I gotta be careful, there could be someone just sitting up there waiting. I'm actually really cautious on where I'm gonna move right now. Alright, we're in the top 25, no apple cider vinegar for me. Yeah! Sorry to anyone that wanted to see me suffer like that. Well, I could have swapped out my tactical shotgun for that one. For the good that'd do. I'm going to get in here. Oh, this chest hasn't been opened. How is that even possible? Chug jug, what the hell is a chug jug? I will replace that with chug jug. What is a chug jug? Health is already, oh, it's for health. Okay, now we know. Burst assault gun, okay. I really wish I could have taken that small shield, but yeah. We're still inside the barrier. Still haven't seen anyone. Sorry, this probably isn't the most exciting video. Apologies for that. That's how these games go. I see stuff flashing up there, so there's definitely a gunfight going up there. I don't know whether I should go to it. I should go to it just to make things a little more entertaining. Oh, this guy's building a friggin' big storehouse here. Okay, we gotta hope he doesn't see us on the way up through. How do you build windows? Oh no, did he shoot at us? I don't know if he saw us or someone else or something else. Oh, please don't see me. Please don't see me. Please. Oh, no. He might. I think he might see me. I hear shots all over the place. That's unnerving. Oh, that's scary. He's made himself a sniper tower. Let's start tearing this sniper tower down. Let's tear it down, friends. And since he'll be waiting right along here somewhere, I'm sure of it. He's got to know I'm here. Maybe he's even jumped out by now. I'm trying to find a way that I can go up in there without just getting decimated. I knew it! I knew it! Get on the gun. Come on! Oh my god, this thing shoots so slow! Oh my god! Are you... Tux Alpha, haven't I placed against them before? Or faced against them before? Man, when he got out there, I don't know what he hit me with, but he dropped me like a ton of bricks. And speaking of bricks, he's building his tower up with bricks now. Haha. So yeah, I think we'll have one more round. See, I have to turn my DPI way down on the mouse for this game. I can't get the sensitivity setting right otherwise. But yeah, we'll play one more round, I think. Keep this short, sweet, to the point. Nice short video. I'm actually way over time for recording. In any case, we'll see you in the next one. I decided to try the new blitz mode in this one, so this should be interesting. The storm apparently comes in faster and there's good drops everywhere. So I figured I'd bring you guys in right from the get-go because I probably won't last a brush. Speaking of lasting a brush, we're going to brush our way. Oh, where are we going to go? Ooh, that looks like a fancy spot. I might have to deploy the glider a little early. Oh yeah, I'm definitely going to have to. I was going to say, get it out! Then we can skydive. Now we're over this way. This looks like there's a chest right here, and I'm just gonna have to take this the slow way. These trees really stuck out, so I felt like I had to check it. Man, come on, I need to touch down. The storm's already forming. Search this. We got ourselves an awesome golden weapon right off the bat. I don't know what the flash was there, but whatever. I will use my potion. 3, 2, 1. Boom. Don't understand how a potion puts a shield around you, but I'm not going to look a gift horse in the mouth. There's a guy down there breaking stuff. So we're gonna try to pick him off. Yeah, there's nothing in here. We're going to try to pick them off. Oh, I lost them. Oh, no, there they are. Let's go. Like I said, this is probably... Oh, broke my leg. This is probably going to be a short round, especially now, because I got hurt really bad. Really got hurt bad falling off there. Oh no, did they see me by chance? I think they may have seen me. If they did, then this is our end. But one thing I was going to point out is a reason I'm not good at games like this is because I don't get a chance to get used to the shooting. And it's for the reasons you've seen. I'm either at the point, oh no, take him in the legs. I managed to shoot between his legs by the looks of things. All right, we got two people in any case. Almost out of bullets, we're down to our final 10. Man, this ain't like me at all. I will take all the ammos. I don't care about the gun. I'm enjoying this pistol. I'm actually, oh shoot. That's coming in a lot faster than I was expecting it to. Okay, gotta go this way, gotta go fast, gotta run away. Ooh, something's glowing green down here. Still got half my shield. Wait, did I not get touched by them? Because I lost half my shield when I fell. Did I not get touched by two different people shooting at me? That can't be right. Well, maybe one of the two wasn't shooting at me so much as just shooting. I hear a chest. I hear a chest. I can't open it from down here. Damn it. I'm going to see if I can get up there because I don't know if I have enough materials to get up otherwise. I'll take the purple gun. I'll take the blue. Whatever the hell these are. What is that? Uh-oh. What was that? Oh, shoot. Oh, no. I'm going to be in trouble. Oh, no. Oh, my God. How am I getting out and around this? Come on, go. Oh, God. This one really doesn't give you... Throw it at them! Okay, that ain't reaching, so... Let's pick them off like that. Oh, my God! Three eliminations! What is going on? What is going on, indeed? This is not like me at all. I'm not going up there. I gotta get out of this water. It's moving us way too slow. I gotta get on the other side of that hill. Go! Oh, my God! I wasn't out that far, was I? Jumping juniper, jeezum crackers. Feel like I'm actually doing something for once, and it's actually letting me enjoy the game a little bit. I don't get... Oh, shoot. No, don't. Ah! Place 35, whatever. That's good, I guess. I got like 3 kills. That's the best I've ever done in these games for death, or for kills. And deaths, on the other hand, yeah, I die a lot. But this mode here is a lot more intense. There's a lot more stuff. Now, I figured they'd take that pistol. Left everything else. I don't know. Very American. Oh, no. That's such a bad name associating with this game. Game focused on guns. Guns being very bad in America right now because of all the unfortunate school shootings that are happening. That's what the very American name brought me to. It's because they're so strong on their gun support and all that. Sorry to anyone that's American watching this. I don't mean anything bad by it. But in any case, guys, it might end up being a little shorter video, and if it is, I apologize for that. If you happen to enjoy this video in any case... Oh, that guy died. Oh, he had someone following him. In any case, if you happen to enjoy this video, as always, leave it a big old thumbs up. I appreciate that. If you want to, you can follow me on Twitter at Kirky. Subscribe here on YouTube. Hit that little notification bell to be a part of the notification squad. You can catch me over on player.me as well. I put all my content over there. Also put it on TopBuzz, and I have stuff on Instagram. My God, there's a lot of stuff. And all of this stuff will be in the description down below. Now we got all that out of the road. I don't think I have too much left to say. I played this for... It's a half-hour video or half-hour recording. I'm running short on time because I wanted to make sure I kept this short, sweet, to the point. Did a lot better than I was expecting to. This is the best I've done in the game yet. Made me enjoy it a little more. I heard the game's a lot better if you have people playing with you. So if I had friends, if I wasn't forever alone, maybe I should say if I had friends I had time to play. That's the better way to say it. Or that play games like this in general. I would play with them. Oh, I got pistol eliminations. I got a daily challenge. Good to know. Never even noticed them, guys. Never even noticed them. But in any case, I've rambled long enough. I might go back to this one once again. It just depends. Just depends. I know it's the hot game right now and the game that everyone wants to see because, you know, I don't know. Maybe if you guys know, you can fill me in on it. I have no idea. I don't personally see the great appeal to it. But people love it, so you gotta put what people love. In any case, guys, now, I don't have anything left to say. Sorry I kept you so long. So, see you later, guys, gals, my new YouTube and player me pals. I've been Kirky. But, of course, I'm always Kirky. Haha, see you in the next video, guys.